If you play bad, I think the 3 points tastes even more better. That we didn't play good today, but somehow we managed to take the 3 points, and I think maybe this can be a kind of turning point to our season. Maybe we can have a last chance to make a good season of this, and 3 points, that's all that counts.
Maybe this explosion of happiness in the 9th minute will be, no, I don't know, maybe it would help.
Yeah, maybe it can be something magical, I don't know. I hope it will be, because the feeling after the game is of course really good after we won and we scored in the last minute. So hopefully this will bring something new to our team.
It was a brand new position for you, wasn't it? Playing in the midfield, but more defense than attacking.
Yeah, I spoke with Mariusz Rumak 2 days before this game that maybe we can do this kind of, because Trauka was away. I said that it's okay for me that play in the middle, and I tried to do my best and keep the balance with Karol and Karol a bit more attacking and I'm a bit more defensive, and it was okay.
But next time?
Yeah, we will see what will happen, but of course my favorite position is more, maybe more attacking, so we will see.